A fatal accident on Highway 7 South near Jasper has claimed the life of a Florence, Missouri man. On December 7th, at about 10 a.m., James Sweet was driving a 2005 Kenworth truck southbound on Highway 7, attempting to negotiate a right-hand curve and overturned. No other vehicles were involved in the accident. Sweet was 56. For your Hometown TV News Update, I'm Ian Reynolds.